Big ups to Asake and Rema. Both artists have finally ended their contracts. I do not know the contents of their contract, but so far the rumor is that they were able to buy off their contract. They're the biggest artists in their record label, Asake YBNL, Rema Maven Records. Both their CEOs, Don Jazzy and Olamide, are big in the Nigerian music scene, and I'm sure letting go of such big artists will definitely hit them, because according to what the rumor says, they bought their contracts, which means that they are allowed to go, regardless that they have not reached the time, but they were able to buy it up. Congratulations to them once again. But my worry is so many artists who are signed under record labels, after they leave the record labels, do not continue with the consistency of which they are known for. Asake and Rema no doubt have taken Nigeria, Africa, the world by storm. Will they be able to continue now that they are solo? Because the advantage of a record label is that they push and motivate you and give you all the backing, especially when it comes to marketing and distribution. So Asake and Rema no doubt are exceptional artists. Apart from the marketing and distribution that they used to enjoy under these record labels, my worry is, will they be consistent in giving us fantastic music like they've been doing? I wish them well, but like most artists, I hope they do not fall by the roadside. Not your opinion.